Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everyone in between, that means you LGBT community, I am zencat-999 of YouTube. My stage name has always been Zencat, Bastard of DeluSion. I'm a comedy magician. Amateur, but still comedy. Kind of helps. Today, you're going to learn a trick, very simple little trick, and you're going to learn why it works. There's science here, kids. Stay tuned. Hey, you really think anybody's gonna buy that shit?
I don't know.
Now, you're gonna see why that works. Standard balloon. You're not blowing it up all the way. Actually, this works much better with latex. Actually, this works much better with latex balloons. When I showed you the skewer, ew, piece of balloon on there. That's a standard little barbecue skewer. It's made out of bamboo. What I didn't show you was this stuff on the end of my finger. You can use any kind of lip balm, snot if you're lucky, or Vaseline works really, really good. And you grease this puppy up while you're talking about it, going, ooh, look at the skewer.
Keep it greasy so it goes down easy.
And because it's sharp, what we're going to do is we're going to jam it in towards the bottom where the skin is still a little thick. Now, if I'm real lucky, this is not going to pop. Usually you can't use these twice. Ah. Yeah, hopefully this ain't going to pop. Ah, there we go. So what you've just done is you've driven that sharp thing in between the substance of that rubber, creating a very small hole that the balloon is actually gasketing on because you've slimed this up and it's contacting rubber. When you pull it out, if you do it quick enough, that hole just closes right up, and it's so small, you're still going to get a leak, but it's going to be so slight, nobody's going to notice. When you pull it out and you pop the balloon with the point, skewer the balloon. And then shove it up your nose. Mm-hmm. That's Zencat, Bastard of DeluSion. You now know. the balloon skewer trick. That trick is in just about every magic book. You'll find it in a lot of science magic books. It works on a basic principle. It's also a very, very old magic trick that everybody does. There's nothing secret or proprietary here. I hope I've sparked your interest. If you want to learn more about magic and how to do that and how to have fun and entertain people, a lot of good books out there. A lot of good books out there on the subject. Go find them. Have fun. Delude people. I am zencat-999, bastard of delusion. You have just been deluded. Go learn magic. Have fun. And one more thing. Always use your powers for good. You know, to help people, entertain people, help them laugh. Don't ever use this knowledge to scam people. That's the filthiest thing you could possibly do on the face of this earth. Okay? And maybe if we get enough people learning this fun craft called magic, sleight of hand, more people watching out for the bullshit. Fewer people getting scammed. Zencat999 signing off.
Yeah, that's it.
The Zencat Network, where cheapness is king.